Hey guys, it's Mika, and try not this little YouTube thing, you know, it's summertime, so your girl has a lot of free time because she gets bored, and watching YouTube videos all the time isn't very fulfilling, so I'm gonna try this out because I get a lot of compliments on my makeup sometimes. I have this new mirror from Goodwill that lights up, you see, it's cute. We're gonna do a poppin' ass makeup. Sorry, I'm Christian. I might do something cute. I might do something simple. I might do something really out there. And when I say really out there, it's gonna be pretty simple because my knowledge isn't all the way up there and I only have 2 pairs of lashes. So. And I'm yawning. Hey, smelling like $100 bill. Smelling like $100 bill. Hey, smelling like $100 bill. Smelling like $100 bill. Hey. We're gonna start off with the cream base, as you can see. And then I'm using e.l.f.'s Poreless Face Primer and pressed that in. I'm gonna comb through my brows. Oh, so cute. I'm gonna go in with the Anastasia Dipbrow Pomade in the color Dark Brown because when I went there, they ran out of medium brown. This was 2 years ago. And the woman talked me into getting dark brown, even though it's probably not my color. I'm gonna go in. I'm gonna go in with concealer to fix that. And also prime my lids while I'm at it. And then I'm gonna go through the middle to make sure that they match up, even though I've been told that it looks weird while I'm doing it. I don't curve. Because I like it. And you only do things that you like, sis. Thank you very much. Wise words from me. I'm gonna prime my lids with the NYX HD High Definition Eyeshadow Base. This is ASMR too. I have a limited selection of palettes to use, but we're gonna work with what we got because life. I have the BH Cosmetics Blush Neutrals palette that my best friend Annie got me, shout out to her. And then I also have this e.l.f. eyeshadow palette that has a whole bunch of colors from my best friend Annie too. And it's broken because my boyfriend threw my bag and a bunch of my eyeshadows broke. So shout out to Luke for being destructive. Ha ha ha. So I'm going to start off with my red eye. So I have my mom's coworkers like to buy me makeup. And sometimes it's not the right idea. And other times it's popping. So I have this palette from Ulta that came in this big, like, it was a whole thing. It was like a little organizer thing full of a bunch of palettes and stuff. So I took this one because it's cute and colorful, and I don't have the NYX colorful one yet. I don't know what it's called. I'm gonna start off with this color and go all over my lid with it. I'm going to go in with this brush now. I get all my brushes off Amazon, so want to know which one it is, don't even ask me. Out of my beige palette, this burgundy shade to deepen my crease. And then I'm going to go in with this dome-shaped brush. I'm going to go into this brown shade over here, this one, and try to deepen it up a little bit more. Look at her, she's beautiful. It's probably not gonna look anything like it, but we're gonna do our best today. I'm gonna go in with a slightly smaller blending brush and dip into the orange shade that I got from that Ulta palette and go above this and blend it out. Then I'm gonna go in with
with this because I think it's the only other clean brush I have. And I'm going to dip into the yellow from the same Ulta palette very vigorously because they're not very pigmented. I'm actually going to go in with more orange. So this look is damn near blended all the way up to the brow. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. Now I'm going to go in with more brown, but only on my lid. So the brown in this picture isn't abrupt. It's not like a cut crease or anything. It's kind of blended out. I'm dipping into both brown and black from the e.l.f. palette. Now I'm going to go in with some little cut crease-ish action. I might go in with a concealer from this palette. This one, because even though it's like pretty brown, it's damn near white. So I'm going in kind of a liner style. That's cute, right? And then she goes back in with the orange shade blending up to the yellow in the corner. But now I'm going to go in with liner. Same set of brushes because I'm crusty.
Self-proclaimed crusty bee.
I'm going to do the blue eye now. Just the same concept, but in blue. Going in with the multitude of blue shades I have here.
But my niggas don't hold me tight.